Absolutely true, BrummyAdz here. Welcome back to more God of War 4. As you can see, I'm exploring Musphelheim, or how it's pronounced. Never actually been here before. I mean, I came here once at the end of a game, but I was only here for 2 seconds, if that. I've never actually explored this place. I mean, like, about this trials thing I can apparently do, but I don't know where I'm going, so I'm just going to explore and see what I can find. Kind of gives me like a howl feeling sort of thing. Fire, lava, I think burning, you know what I mean? I wouldn't want to come here in real life. What am I meant to be? Alright, let's look at a map in a minute, see whereabouts it is. Oh, it's only a small place, really. I'm actually going to pass the Valkyrie gate. That's what I want to do, is Valkyrie, but I'm going to explore first. Hidden area discovered. Musphelheim. What's that?
Ew, boy. Another one.
This one's called Surtr. Must be a fire giant.
Aye, the first and original.
Makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
Do I get a flaming sword?
But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Alright, open this portal a minute. Right, get it unlocked. Oh, it's arena. Oh, this is the Trials of Musphelheim I'm hearing about. That's rock, I don't need anything really. One of these Trials is.
I hear a voice.
Another elf.
I don't think so. It's coming from up there.
Open that. Right there. And down.
The voice. It's just around this corner.
All right, mate.
It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train.
Train for what? Okay, this is a really bit. I'm guessing I've got to fight loads of things. Right, give me a sec, guys. I'm just going to go quickly on the toilet, get my drink, get ready for this. Back in a sec. Alright. I'm back. I don't know if I'm ready for this yet. Better give it a go. Oh, ready for it stat wise. What does it do? Alright, complete the trials to unlock the next arena. Press X to accept challenge, or C to reject the call, or try and warm up.
Yeah. alert!
You little bastard. You little f- You little. Where did you come from? Thank you. I should be dead. Why am I not dying? Why am I not dead? Right, okay. Actually, if I just get my rage up in the wall, that's ready then. Oh, that's fun. Look how this do it.
The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
More to the left!
Dead. Was that it?
Right. Treasure temple.
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
Was that it? And no more like... So was that all it was? Okay.
Oh, I'm
sick. Complete the next trials.
Be ready, boy.
I am. Watch out! We got more!
How are you still alive?
Yeah.
You can just come out of there already. I got a plan. What? All surround me, all surround me. Okay. That's better. Are you shooting at her? Oh, you piss off! Where the fuck did you come from? Okay, this is starting to annoy me now. Right, I'll bait them all down. Okay, he's baited down, he's baited down. So I need to kill them all at once. Okay, I got this. You're next. That one done. Whoa! Well, okay, you're first. Let you down a minute. Right, you're ready. What are you laughing for? Get off! Right, you're ready. Whoa, okay, 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 thank you, thank you. Right, okay, right, okay, these ain't that hard to kill. Come on, surround me, all of you, come on, all surround me. There you are. You're baited down a bit.
Hey, look at us.
Right, so that one is literally what you have to do, guys, just bait them all down and then kill them all at once if you can. Because as you see, I was just battling them things, dragons, one at a time and killing them one at a time, and they just kept coming back until I got down to one left. So bait them down.
Gate opened up.
Oh, okay, let's go open up, let's go through then. And then you just obviously bait them all down, kill them all at once. That's what you have to do.
So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
Well, that's another port one unlocked then. I've got another trial. Arena 1, Arena 2. So how many arenas are there actually in this thing? Oh my god, that's Arena 1 completed. I hope you find it helpful. Don't worry, I'll put it all into one video, but I hope you find it helpful so far. See you in the next part. Right. I'm back. Alright, let's continue what I was doing. I sat my dog for a walk. Alright, well, what trials I've got to face this time? I mean, that's the way I've got to go next, I think. Is it? Yeah. So I have 5 minutes, okay. That's pretty straightforward. Can you move it away, please? I couldn't move out of the way. It wouldn't like block or nothing. What the? I can survive that. I've taken on harder waves, and that was just bad luck not when I had to move or block. Right, this time I'm doing it. Watch. I don't know why I couldn't move.
Here they come.
All right, let's stay this way and bring them over here. Come over here, then.
Where did you come from?
That was quite easy. Todd was gonna do it. Not any more things to pick up? No, just this. Right, what's the next one? What I get? Any more? Oh, sword still here. Okay, so I need to do another one then. What's this? Regenerate enemies kill quickly, regenerate health.
Here we go.
Okay. Oh yeah, we do. Well, he didn't. Well, okay, that's... I think he's got my fist anyway. Thank you.
Hi, boys. Well, okay, well, I got it. Regenerate that bitch. At this time. Alright. Okay, oh, that's arena 2 I think completed then. Let's move to the next one. Alright, let's save this one. Second, I mean, it was even easier. Right, so guys, that's arena 2 completed. Again, hope you find it helpful, and we'll see you in the next arena. Alright, let's continue to arena 3 then. Oh, what this is gonna be.
From your throat stump.
I really can't.
Do
It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Not really. Real life would be, but... What, is this the last part?
I wonder how many of these
are. No, that's because of Eric next, okay. So it's six arenas. Kill Gons to break Relic's shield.
Ready?
Ready.
Oh, has to be these bloody things. Didn't even touch him. How many have I got of ice? Oh, okay. Take out one of them first. Well, boards are quite weak. Let's kill that one first, then. Thank you. Yeah, we're not going to choose that one. Well, come on, just find me a health pack. I want this one there. Wasted. Revenant? Funny thing again, just giving him a bit of a funny sound. You little... What?! Okay. Alright. I got this. I ain't died since what, the first one, so...
Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Could have gone to the Brotherhood Shield, but... Your ass is mine, boy. What the f- Thank you. Yeah. That did not hit me. Me to do that, I'm dead. Told you, I didn't mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. Right. That guy's not even that hard to kill, it's just... English. I am fucked. What the? Whoa, okay.
Careful! looking for you, has it?
You little... You... That did not hit me! Thank you. You're not dead yet. You little... Now he's dead, little bastard. What'd I get? Well, I got another one. Right, I've got to go on the toilet. Alright, let's continue then. Many minutes will be inside their gold rings. What's that mean?
Say the word.
I guess I'll find out. Many minutes will be inside. I just go over here, stop bringing them over here. Get them in here, man. Atreus, get them in here, you idiot. Right, there's another one. Well, so I can't, there's two then. Wait, you, get over here. Right, one more. done. Wife complete. Okay, oh, but now it's got to be the elves. Bring him over here, Atreus. Atreus, get him in here. Hey, Atreus, man, what are you doing? Get him in here, mate. Come on, stop chasing them. Bring them over here. Oh, okay. This is gonna piss me off this bit. Atreus just starting to annoy me now. You need to get over here, mate. Well, that's free. What? Four. Thank you, it's your helps. Right, wave complete. Any health packs? Hello. Oh, it's got moves, okay. Another one. How did he survive that? Survive that, bitch. Oh, you... Oh, for fuck's sake. Moved again. Another one. Thank you. How'd that count? Oh. Fuck's sake. Moved on me. What the hell? I moved quick. Hey, just bring him over here, mate. You. I've wasted. Yeah, no thanks to you, mate. You must have ruined it for me.
Oh.
Open. So that's a bit done. That's the next arena on then, guys. See you in the next part. Right, on to the next arena then. Is that going to start getting hard or what? I know I've died a couple of times, but they're not really hard arenas. I fought harder arenas on other games.
Well, my nose itches.
Right, anything else? Oh, another gate in this one. So it goes up to another one, is it? Yeah, I wonder how high I have to go up. Oh, it must not be up there. Another one up there as well. Alright, we'll go to this one then. Feet 100 enemies. Okay.
Ready?
Oh, you met the boy, of course.
Obviously.
Brother!
Hello. Thank you. Have it out, because I'm going to wanted to kill him. They just did with joggers or what? Whoa, where did he come from? Oh, hello. Okay, let's start getting travel lights then. You did it all. I wonder if the whole explosion thing will kill me in this bit. Yeah. I slow it, you mate. Him.
Gonna be all right.
Thank you. You can piss off. Yeah.
not look too good.
Health packs at least. But I'm changing most of my health. Might hang in a minute. I'm gonna need that. Alright, so I wanna go. Where are you? Where's that? Where's the health thing on it? I can't remember what it was. Oh, was it on armor? Oh, here it is. Thank you. You little bastard. Oh, shh. Whoa, okay. I need health. Got so far, I can't die like now. Move! Oh shit. Sugar. Do I have to start from... How far do I have to start from that again? Don't make me do it from a whole off. Are you? As it made me do it for me as well. You little fuck. Well, I've got my health thing in anyway, so I can start using that more. I think that's probably more important this bit here.
Oh, you met the boy, of course.
I've got a health thing maxed out anyway, so. Hello. circle over here. Oh, I was about to say, did I see a traveling knight? Well, I did see one. Hello. You little. You little. Thank you. Survived that, okay. I never get killed by traveling knights, really. I don't really struggle with it anymore now I've got my higher stats. Okay.
Ready?
Oh, you met the boy, of course.
Not funny.
Help,
You little... Let me to do that. You piss off, traveller. Thank you. Whoa, no you don't. Little. Right, next one. Hello. There's only mini joggers. Kill him with my fist. You piss off! Thank you. Swap that, bitch. Haha, you're dead. You little... What are you piss off doing that? Oh, fucker. Now I'm pretty much dead because of that thing. What's that next? What is that over there? Oh, sorry, Dragger. And these little mini ones. But they just hit Vassasol. Quite weak, really. One. What's the second one? And there he is. Whoa, will you piss off? I'm a traveler, not always, but it's two. I'm just like, what, sort of third then. Move out the way, move! Right, let's get over here a minute. Run like the wind. It's them fucking ice things that are doing it. I can dodge these, no problem. Most of the time anyway. I'm waiting for my health. Move! Fucking hell, that was close. Whoa! Thank you! Oh shit, I am dead. Oh, fucking hell, that's close. Haha. Can I survive that? Leave me alone! One's dead. Now he's got health. Good.
And a rage. Just gotta get him away. That was close.
More to the
little bastard. Bastard, he moved. Nah, that thing hit me. Halfway through almost. Oh, great. Travenite. Please don't only be one of them. Well, let's see a Travenite then. Oh, it's two of them. Oh, how many? Fuck me, I am dying right now. I'm dying. Oh, thank you. Should I get one of them? That'd be great. Get one of them, I can use the other one to knock, I can use it to knock the others out. Fuck! Get away, you bastard! Oh, he's almost dead. Oh, hang on, speaking of which. Thank you. Did he just scratch his ass while trying to fight me? Right, I thought I was dying from that then. I really thought I was gonna die. What's next? Huh, nice. That's dangerous. Oh, you're still alive. What? Thank you. Little bastard. Coyotes. Getting intense now. Fuck it. Oh, thank you, Atreus. I can keep him alive until I get my
Give me a sec, guys. I've really got to run the toilet. This is getting intense now. Because I know I'm so close and I don't want to lose right now. Not while I'm misfiring this bit. Give me a sec. Right, guys. I'm back. Alright, so the plan is wait for his health to regenerate, that power up to get more health. And then I don't think any more are going to spawn until I kill this last one. Try and buy myself some time to get my health back up a bit more, ready for it, to finish it off, because I am so close to dying right now. Wish you luck. It's frozen, leave him alone. You... Ah, that's not right. No! I didn't mean to do that. Right. Atrus, you gotta leave him alone, man, when he's frozen. So close to dying, it's unreal. Come on, health thing. Recharge, please. I'm so close to dying right now. Right, I've got another idea. Hang on, is that going to work? Where's the scroll thing? Because he spawns things, doesn't he? Hang on, I can upgrade that. He spawns a health for me. Or a rage. Perfect. Oh, it didn't spawn, it didn't change it. I thought I put it on. Oh, okay. Look at arrows, stuck it. Oh, shh. How far? No. Okay. This is getting... Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, thank you. No! Alright, oh, stopped him. Right, use him to beat that Traveler Knight. Look, that's an easy Traveler Knight anyway, so... Whoa! The house almost with that thing done, so that's good. Right, okay, please select it this time. Pit or scroll. Quips.
Just a health pack, please, or something. Oh. Whoa, okay. How we're not gonna do? Oh, thank you. What, did he spawn health then? Oh no, he did, but they just gave it me already. You I'll trap the knight, okay. Oh. Could be kidding me, it's on him ones as well. What's the last one is what I want to know. Oh, it's there. Right, it's the last five. Right, last one. It's just a traveler knight. And no.
Hey,
I did it! Sorry guys, I'm out of breath, so sorry if you can hear my breathing. That was extremely difficult. I really thought I was losing him traveling lights then. I really thought that guy might have got me. I would strongly suggest using that health power up for this trial. But the next one is, I don't know. Wait, what? Another one, right, okay guys, I'm gonna take a small break, have my drink, and I'll get back straight. But screw it, let's just get into it. I've saved it anyway, so. What's next? Complete the next charge, unlock the next arena, okay.
The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Go. Handy. Get over here. I said get over here. I think disappeared. Okay. Both complete, stay focused, okay? Wow, I could hear something coming in, but I didn't know what it was. Thank you. Wow! He's getting angry, he is. He's getting proper angry. Oh. You little fucker! Yeah. Get up by a cliff. Whoa, where the f- I said, leave me alone! Thank you. My cliff, bitch.
That was fun.
That was quite fun, that one. Not that difficult as the last one, but that was still fun. This way. Because I guess that's a bit part done. I'll see you in the next arena. Right then, I guess I'm on to the next bit. Alright. Up here.
There goes my arm here.
Your arm there. How many like, different arenas is there for me to do? I'm in a five. I think it's a little six, didn't it? Oh, they are. I think that's a little six. I wonder how hard the last one's going to be.
Well, it wouldn't be a challenge without a little challenge, would it?
Exactly. I mean, that one's gonna be a dragon or something. Right, so there's the next gate. What do I need to fight this time? Alright. And if I can upgrade, help me out, I guess. Skills. Nope. What was this? Not that I've done already. No. Okay, guys.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
You little... On you! Speaking of which... Okay. These knights are like far the easiest of them all. Where did he get that from? You little bastard. Perfectly fine. Oh, has to be an ancient, doesn't it, huh? Or a soldier barrel. You. It's not hitting him. I can block that, okay, that's good to know. Yo. Oh, it's down. Oh, fuck, I killed him.
Oh, nicely done.
Thank you. Grab that. better be able to upgrade a lot when I do this, you know. What, I'm not the next arena. Avoid taking damage. Okay, I'm at.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
What does that taking damage? Okay, don't be traveling nights then. But there is a war attacking that taking damage, okay. Challenge failed.
There is no failure in training.
What?
You can surpass it with practice.
I should have charged him, should I?
Or we could come back with better weapons and armor.
No.
A fair point.
This bit doesn't make a difference. You've got to do that, no taking damage, so. What you have doesn't make a difference.
We go again.
Really. If only it was good on strength. Caught me while fucking in the power.
Once more.
Let's do it.
Once more? I'm gonna keep doing it till I get done, mate. Not once more, but it. Get a drink real quick. Right. Back to it. What are you doing? Get over here. That's how you cook a Draugr.
I'm not ready.
Whoa! Well, that one was actually close, whatever that was then. I did it! Aw, oh, you... Aw, oh, man! This bitch is ridiculous. What?
Again.
Why not?
Yeah, why not?
Thank you. Do me to do that.
Move.
That was a close one.
Time to power you then.
Another
right, okay. The next arena we're done. Let's get the next one then. To the next part. Right, let's get this last bit done. I think this is the last part now.
Take this temperature and combine it with Helheim's, it'd probably be perfect.
And if the Allfather had wings, he'd be a dragon.
Huh?
That was a miracle mate, basically. I'll sarcasm. I wonder what the next challenge is going to be, though.
I strongly concur.
Yeah, you slip, you are... Yeah, if you fall off that little bit, you are dead. A Valkyrie.
A Valkyrie!
Careful, lads.
This is the Valkyrie Queen I'm hearing so much about. Alright, let's get his next portal ready. Yeah, this must be the Valkyrie of this place. This must be the Valkyrie. Yeah, I'm here. This is the Valkyrie. So you have to go forward back to get to this Valkyrie. Alright, give me a sec. I was going to run the toilet before I fight a Valkyrie. I don't like going into this fight with things when I need a toilet. Alright, I'm back. Well. I can't imagine this Valkyrie being that hard considering the things I've had to fight to get up here. I guess I'll soon find out. I don't really need... Let's go back to that and put on the talisman. Oh, hang on, what's that do? Yeah, that's just what I think it was. That's level 6, isn't it? Oh, this is better.
Ready yourself.
Okay. Well, that was a... My turn, bitch. Whoa, okay, that's new.
Okay, yeah, I've got to stop that. Thank you. Yeah, remember to stop that. Do it. Get off. I missed the axe. Bugger. This axe is actually quite weak to fair. I'm going to start off by using the thingy slam fire, what they call it. And then that. And then that. Whoa, no you don't. Oh, yes you do. Half that, thank you. Valhalla! You bitch! Oh, you still got me, how? That is the worst death I've ever seen Kratos get killed. Literally got his neck snapped by a foot. Okay, that's new. That's never happened before. Alright, hit her with this first. And then that. And then this. Move, 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 move. Haha, missed me. Missed. Oh, you. Fuck off. Oh, what happened to me? What? I actually missed.
But is that axe what missed somehow messed me up? So now it missed.
Ready yourself.
What is that? Hatch off guard, hit her with that. Hit her with that. Move again. Like that. Like that. Hit her with the arrows. And then bang on my axe. Missed. Youth. Do not test me right now, Valkyrie. You fucker. Move again, thank you. Hit the axe. Move again, move again, move again. Hit the axe. Are you boom. Boom. And boom.
You think this is
evil? Well, yeah, it should be. I'm fighting. You're all gonna do is just get stuff. You. This. Boom. That worm missed me. My turn. You fucker. Oh, I thought I missed it. Oh man, I think it came and got me up, so I went that way and it just still fucking hit me. Oh come on, this shit's stupid now. I'm moving out of the way and it's just like, well, that's it, my turn.
Haha. You fucker. Miss me. Oh, thank you. Haha, miss me. I missed that then. No half packs. Oh, half pack. Haha. Stop whatever it is you're doing, Kratos. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. It sucks that you can't stop that power once you start it. I'm gonna change that one, because it's starting to get me killed against Valkyries. Just, before I start, let's have a look what other powers I've got. What's that? No, that's gonna... No. No. Where's the shield 101? No. And what's that one? What was that? Burn, so it still does equal damage. Stun. Okay, I'm putting that one on. Alright, so first, start with this. And then this. And then that, boom, switch my axe. Roll again, miss me. Miss me. Come on, man! Why is your axe missing? Move! Oh shit, that was way too close. Oh, health. You fucker. Oh, what? Oh, come on. Well, I'm taking that rat thing off because I need something that's going to stun a little bit. Maybe my wolf thing or... archers, go back to here. No, that's not the one I want. It's the arrow, isn't it? Yeah, yeah, that's what I want. Mud of crows. So I'll grade that to max. And give that a go. Full damage, okay. Alright, start with this. Ah, you fucker! Haha. Miss me. Oh, come on, that did not miss. Was way too close, that might have killed me. Move! Oh, thank you, Atreus. Shit, I'm dead. I didn't see her doing it, I was too busy getting their health. Right, this plan's working better than the last one. I might quit and do the health spell though instead of this immobilizing because I don't actually need to use that now, so where are you?
But fingers love my defense too much. Nah, keep it on.
I lost a bit of damage on it as well, so. Fuck off! Oh, thank you. Wow, she's beaten. You tell that bitch. The Brummy, not that easy to kill.
Freedom. That's right, my lady. You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Oh, I didn't see a health pack there. Well, I did, but I forgot it was it. I thought it was, well, I just picked that one, but another one. He got me. Alright. The Valkyrie's freed. I've got two more to do.
I think if they wanted to be killed, they'd make it a little easier for us.
Not sure they even have a choice in the matter, lad.
Niflheim is going to be whatever made difficult. Way,
they are mad with rage.
How do you know?
I know.
What's that? Increases damage of all axe throws by... Oh! That's gonna come in handy. Got loads of that. Hot as fire from a peak of Mr. Farm, used to unlock and upgrade a powerful item. Ooh. I pick weapons armor. Gauntlets of a Valkyrie. Ooh. True warrior's armor forged with metals from Valhalla. A Valkyrie essence favors well rounded stats. Ooh, okay. Check that out in a minute. Give me a minute, guys. I'm back.
He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, he'll unlock a new level of challenge. I think all the swords just came back.
What? I ain't going through all that again. Oh, I still ain't done the trials. Huh? I thought I'd done that. Not prove yourself. Keys required. Okay, I don't... Fuck.
We do not need this now.
Whatever you say.
Huh? What keys am I meant to get? That's what I need to figure out. Right, still warm up. See what happens there. Prove yourself. Keys required. 0 out of 3.
No. Our journey awaits.
Well, I'll have to ask it from my mates to see what he knows about him keys, because I'm not quite sure what that means. But yeah, but guys, that Valkyrie is also done. I'm going to take a break. It took me at least a couple hours or 3 hours or so to get this far in here. I need a break from it, to be fair. I need to shower, something to eat, another drink, smoke, and I'll get back into it, or some cordial or something. And I'll probably just finish off this game tomorrow, actually, if anything else. I hope I've done so far. If you do find these videos helpful, drop a like, go below, hit the notification bell. And don't forget, with this Valkyrie, when she does the Valhalla thing, you just gotta roll twice this time. Like that. Because if you roll once, it's not gonna work. And you have to roll at least 2 or 3 times. Roll as many times away as you can. Dodge as many attacks and just hit with whatever powers you've got that was most powerful. But no, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. I don't actually know what this trial thing is, so I'm going to get a free key, so whatever that means, that's my mate. But anyway, guys, that's that bit done. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.